it's something that you thought you knew and you sort of know how it turns out, but the script is so suspenseful. He somehow has written a thriller that, you know, it, sitting there, I read a lot of scripts. It's not very often. It's a page on the page. It's a page turner, and a terrific screenwriter and a really terrific director, it turned out, because the full force of the United States government was again. I mean, was the obstacle to getting this, to getting this report out over many years. They were, their line of attack was, you know, and very important people were going before the American public and telling essentially a lie. And so exposing, I mean, you know, that's why I watch television now, because, you know, when is it, when are they going to have the smoking gun? When are we going to know what, you know? Well, so here was the inside story, and it's, but it's ongoing. I mean, it's from 9/11. I was a actor in New York with kids downtown on 9/11. I saw it. I saw the first plane. I watched the second plane. So that, and that whole moment in life was very, and this is like a consequence. This is what, you know, led to.